The third inductee is a parent, Kevin Curley. He goes in Archbishop Spalding Hall of Fame today with Steve Kelly Sr. and with Coach Mike Whittles. Talk about what it means to come in, not just into the Hall of Fame, but two other prestigious members.
Well, obviously the Kelly family is an icon in the entire area. It's phenomenal. I'm just a parent. As I said in my speech, I'm one of thousands of parents that donate their time and effort, and it's all about the kids. It has nothing to do with us. It's about the kids, the community, and the Archbishop Spalding family. What they gave to my three children, we could never give back in our time and effort what they got back. So with that, I say go Spalding, and hope I'm around for many, many years to come.
Congratulations. Thanks for coming on with us.
Thank you.